A News 13 update, new agreements could keep lifeguards from renting umbrellas and chairs on some Grand Strand beaches. Horry County wants the duty split up as part of its new beach franchise agreements. The county also wants lifeguards on duty each day from 9 in the morning until 6 in the evening. The agreements must pass 3 votes by county council to take effect. The changes would affect 9 miles of oceanfront and unincorporated parts of the county.